So you want to make your first steps onto Twitter. You want to create a brand new Twitter profile. Here's how it's done, step by step. We're here on this page, so you've got the two options, log in if you have an existing account, or sign up. So let's say sign up. And we need to complete these details. And importantly, you will need a valid email address that you can use for your Twitter account. So I'll fill out these details. And when you're ready, you can click sign up. And of course, that means you agree to their terms of service. So we're creating the account. You've got an option to add a phone number, but I wouldn't necessarily recommend it. That's just an extra verification level. So I would say skip. Now, this is the important thing. It'll suggest, based on the information you provided, a suitable username. It has to be less than 15 characters long. The good news is you can change it later, as it says. So let's just go with the suggestions it's got there. It was PR Wilkinson Med 1. Try that one. And then I'll click next. So a welcome page. Let's just click let's go. And it steps you through some topics you may be interested in following. I suppose it's looking at, you know, what information you want to consume. I would just pick one of these categories. So let's say news and then click continue. This step where it asks you to find in your email address lists people who you already know on Twitter. But yeah, the best way forward is to actually go out there onto Twitter and follow the right accounts rather than actually try to shortcut the process. It often gets too involved. So I'd say no thanks to that. Now it says follow 20 and continue. It's selected all of these. If I say deselect and just select perhaps one account. It's obviously got some selected here as well. If I was to select continue, it's fine. So I don't have to follow anybody at this point. Turning on browser notifications again, that means it comes through to let you know there's something new happened on Twitter again. And I would say not now. And essentially, that is your account live. Immediately, it's going to give you some tips on what you can do.